There is an echonormal nodule in the upper part and another hypokagenic lesion in the lower part of the left lobe. The latter presents multiple microcalcifications and has an irregular border. The larger hypercagenic figure in the central part of the nodule corresponds to amyloid deposit. The tumor displays a type 3 vascular pattern.